My name is John Dix. I started here in 1957 as an apprentice with Bristol Aircraft Limited. My first wage was actually, I remember, £2.15 and 11 pence a week. And of course, you go out for a beer on a Friday night and it was all gone. You were done.